Treasure by Valerie.
A tiger walks around the forest and then he sees a rainbow. When he looks at the rainbow, he sees another tiger named Emma.
Hi, Emma.
Hi, Kevin. How's your day?
It was good. How was yours?
Good.
They start walking and then they see this cave. They walk in and then they see a map.
Oh, what's this?
It's a map and it has an X on it. It's a treasure map.
Then they go deeper in the cave following the map.
Can we go back?
No, we need to find a treasure. Then it can be all ours.
When they go farther in, they step on the trap. They're caught inside a trap.
Oh no, see what I meant.
They bite at the trap and they get out. They keep on going.
We're almost there. Just keep on going straight and make a right.
What's that sound?
They look around, but they don't see a huge boulder roll right past them. And then when they get there, they see the treasure right in front of them.
We just need to be careful for more traps. It's getting very dark. I think we should go now.
Wait, let's grab some treasure at least.
They grab the treasure and they leave very quick. And then the next day, they wake up.
Let's go back.
Can we wait 5 minutes?
Since there are no more traps, they go straight to the treasure.
The end.
And cut.